This tiny wine bar is hidden down a back alley in King's Cross. Their menu is made up entirely of wines from the Rioja region of Spain, so we spent the evening sampling our way through reds, whites, and rosés. We started out in the courtyard and then had to retreat inside because it started to rain, but the inside space was this super cozy, warm-lit little room perfect for autumn. We even tried to count all the bottles on the wall and landed somewhere around the 280s. And at just £2.50 each, you can mix and match their small plates. Our servers were amazing at pairing the wine we were drinking with the small plates that we tried. And after sampling our way through as many of these bottles as possible, we agreed that the sparkling rosé Nuga was actually the winner. So if you come here, you have to try that. This is a new personal favorite of mine.